Well, hello, people.
Hello.
Welcome to week 5 NCAA Iowa Hawkeyes playthrough. This week we got Iowa versus Purdue. At Purdue, not at Iowa, like last week where we fucked up in the pit game in Kinnick Stadium.
Didn't matter.
Or bad. So far, our record is accurate, actually.
Yep.
Hawkeyes are 3-1. You want to hit A?
Yep.
I'm getting to be the Hawkeyes again because I was Pittsburgh last week. Pulled off the win, whereas in real life, Iowa came back from behind thanks to the strong arm of C.J. Beathard.
Dude, he totally looks like Sunshine. Not lying. That blonde hair.
Yeah, he's nowhere near as good looking.
Well,
I mean, Sunshine was Ryan Gosling, wasn't it? That was Ryan Gosling, wasn't it? I'm going to look that shit up, internet.
No. I don't know what's the blonde hair.
No, it wasn't. He was in a parody of that movie as Sunshine. I remember the parody. I forgot the actor's name in the actual movie. I know it's not him, but I remember the parody first. It came to mind first.
No, it's... still, though, the blonde hair coming out of the back of the helmet and just throwing bombs.
Yeah,
and,
but he's got, like, a Gomer, like, face hair. It's really bad once he takes the helmet off.
He's just got to keep it on for the performance.
Dude's got a sick cannon, though. Holy shit, can he just flip it.
Them one-arm catches are fucking... Whoa. Receding hairline. Number 98. Calling him out now.
And bald.
Well, I think he should.
31 of 42.
Or he's black.
Are you going to receive
with,
a kick? Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch a Joey by the nose.
Don't catch you by the nose.
I could go somewhere else, but I won't.
Don't catch you by that either. Oh yeah, this brought to you by Stewart's Herb Blackberry.
And Hawkeye Vodka.
And miniature Hawkeye Vodka.
Yeah.
That's 83 cents for a drunk. Maybe. A buzz.
For a good time call. For a good time call.
Oh, dive. He kind of sneezed. Alright, we're starting that. Alright, what do I kind of like formation?
What do we got? What do we got?
Actually, this might sound like a dumb question. Purdue, Big Ten? I thought. No, I
don't even know, man. Really? You just asked if Purdue was in the Big Ten? It's the Big Ten.
I know. After I said that, I'm like, oh, right.
Look at their field. Drew Ott! Like a man!
My offensive line there. Let's see how we just ate through that.
Well.
Ooh, 70. I know.
A guard was like, I was supposed to pull, but nope.
I'm just gonna stay there, and we're just gonna enjoy it.
Yeah.
All right, let's go for the.
So yeah, I didn't actually get to watch the Hawkeye game this week because ESPNU is not covered by MediaCom. Fucking dicks.
It's covered in by our little hick town.
Yeah, it's in the middle of nowhere, fucking Iowa. But nope. Nope, not by MediaCom. The only cable provider in the state of Iowa where the Hawkeyes fucking play, ESPNU is not a standard package.
Oh.
Fuck you, MediaCom. Fuck you.
You think that... Yeah, watch your internet and power just go poof.
Well, they can go to hell. I've actually been major problems with YouTube. It always defaults now to the 360. It takes forever and buffers and shit. But no other site is slow. No other site is down like that. Only YouTube. Freaking me out.
I'll just say by accident, press B.
Yep, oh that's my what my
is this fifth how
pick
we
of
like
the, seventh
to,
pick of the year.
We like to start this game's out with picks.
You do. You like to throw into coverage. You're not drunk enough yet.
I know. I need to get silly first. Only problem is, like, tight zone coverage.
Oh, hey, what are you doing this weekend?
Good question. Don't know yet.
A. Hawkeye game.
Mm-hmm.
B. The PlayStations are up and running.
That is true. We both have recording devices now. Not thanks to Amazon's fucking... We're going to send it a day late. And we're okay. The shipping route. The seller's in Kansas City. So I'm like, sweet, I might get this earlier than I'm supposed to. No, it bypasses my house. Goes to fucking Minneapolis. Sits there for a day. Then comes here.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
In case you didn't know... Kansas City is about 5.5 hours southwest of us.
Could have fucking driven.
Yeah. And then Minneapolis is 3 hours to our north. So it went 6 hours out of its way to then get delivered.
Just because it could. Just because it fucking could.
Because it could not come direct, apparently. Nope. Apparently they flew it.
Yeah, they... I hope they drove. I really hope they drove.
That would be awesome.
Just so I can be like, you know what? Ooh.
He's kind of...
And we're derping.
Because he herped and he derped.
He herped and he derped.
All the day long.
Oh my god, no. I was taking a poop this morning, and I was watching...
I miss those.
They're kind of nice, because I watched it on YouTube, but sorry. I was watching the Rooster Teeth
animated. What do you
watch
while you're taking a dump?
Rooster Teeth animated.
The George Foreman one?
Oh.
So good.
Oh shit. Literal. Oh, wah.
The doozy.
Wah.
Is a doozy.
Oh. All I can think of is, like, the... Oh, my God, what show? The parents only talk, wah, Charlie Brown, thank you. Where they just... Oh.
Some bitch.
He's a big boy.
Some bitch.
I really think that would have been Wiseman in, but, yeah, we haven't been running a lot.
Oh, that second half, though, against Pitt, we're like, oh, wait. We're Iowa.
Yeah.
Run.
Derp-a-der.
And Wiseman looked like a beast that second half. I mean, he was plowing over dudes left and right.
He just...
That second touchdown run of his was just, get in my way. Yeah. I dare you. Get in my way.
His fucking stiff arm was like... It's like...
Because his stiff arm is a human body. Yeah, yeah, it's just... His arm is basically basically me. Just wham, to the ground.
I'm just going to chop him. Drop him, block him. No, but I was like, oh, no, almost went offsides. Fair catch.
You're not going to get there. Don't even try. You didn't.
I didn't get there.
You didn't get there.
Yeah, smack his butt. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you know what he's really wanting to smack, you know what I'm saying?
His helmet? I don't know. I'm like... I should just start off kicking so I don't throw a pick right away every time.
I'm kind of wondering with the crash playthrough if we should, like, take turns on death, you know, and, like... Like, we co-commentate and then take turns on death?
Yeah, well, that's what the Game Grumps of the...
Yeah, I've seen some of theirs. There's the Super Empire Strikes Back ones. Awesome.
Isn't that great?
I don't normally watch Game Grumps because I don't have a lot of time. Like, I mean, I do now that I'm unemployed, but, like, I didn't. I was only... Always been a Rooster Teeth guy. Couldn't tell. I'm wearing a lovely Rooster Teeth t-shirt.
And I'm wearing a Chevy.
Like a rock.
Yeah. And
like
Iowan,
a rock.
More Iowans drive Chevy.
Oh, like a rock. Oh, damn.
Who the fuck pressed that?
My sister's sleeping.
Mm.
Lower the drunkenness.
Once again, brought to you by Steel Reserve. Like 8% alcohol, $1.50.
In a 25-ounce can.
Yeah.
24, whatever. I don't give a fuck.
I give no chainsaw.
No fucks. I don't give a chainsaw. Now that's a reference.
I thought something
said.
A chainsaw. Someone's giving us a chainsaw.
John and Joey is outside trying to kill us with a chainsaw. Oh my god.
They got her on the second floor.
I got
unless
knives.
Unless he uses the stairs, then we're kind of fucked.
I got knives. Just saying.
Oh. So
you want to resume the game, maybe?
It's not me. It's not.
Oh, dude, I have batteries.
Ew, I died. That's what's up.
It's obviously your screen. Here's your batteries. Jesus
all right,
Christ.
We're just going to... All right, the favorite part of replacing...
So last time, you forgot how to say Pittsburgh, and now you can't even tell your batteries are dead.
I know. But I like reloading these, because it feels like I'm reloading a double-barrel shotgun. Over, under, side to side.
Oh, my God. That happened.
Yeah. And I'm back in black.
And it's like, it's been too long, I'm glad to be
yeah,
back.
Yeah, so I sung that today at work when I was on.
Noose that kept me hanging around. And then I've lost the words.
Just keeps getting me high.
Forget the hearse, because I'll never die. I got nine lives, cat's eyes, and something.
That's on a camera. We'll have the rest of the song.
We'll figure it out later. Next video, we'll have all the lyrics to Back in Black memorized. And then we'll get taken down by YouTube. Thank God
we
don't monetize.
Or we take down YouTube. Boom.
We'll drive to California. Let's do this. That's supposed to be a shotgun. Yeah. That's a shotgun.
That's my RPK.
Thug Life.
I fucking love that movie.
Pineapple Express.
The greats. It's okay. It's
okay. That's going to be a really frantic section of audio and nothing happens.
Nothing happening. I thought it was just you playing, dude. Jesus fucking. So them hot packets were really full.
Caliente pocket.
I just... This, my offensive line really good.
Oh yeah, your offensive line is just phenomenal, dude.
They are phenomenal pieces of awesome. Alright, let's find something that is not under center. So I can actually have time to throw something downfield. Nope, nope, calm down, Purdue. Oh god, oh god.
Oh, he was there. I had him.
You self-covered. Your fault.
Because the same, the linebacker never covers that route correctly. I knew you were going to pick it.
Well, it's the only route that really was going to be successful against. Because I had a pocket.
I didn't rush anybody.
I was like, it's a two-man rush, and it's folding on me.
That's an awesome audio bar right
That's
there.
Actually pretty cool.
That was sweet.
It just... See, isn't it...
Wow, wow, wow.
No, no, no,
wow,
no, no,
wow.
No, no.
We are kind of stupid right now.
Silly. All right. No, so... Sorry, someone didn't do his nose cleaning and tube and nose spray. So I've got...
Who could that be?
Dun, you,
dun,
clearly.
Dun.
Yeah. Alright, we're clearly going to have to play Blue's Clues to figure this one out.
Yeah, we are.
Thanks. So I watched it the
Thanks
other day
to you.
And got really depressed because that Joe, he committed suicide. Every Joe from Blue's Clues, I think, has committed suicide. So I'm like, is Blue killing them, actually?
Mentally, he's telling them, hit A right now. Oh my god.
So dangerous.
That was awesome for me. Bad for you.
Yeah, bubble screen all day, every day.
All day, every day.
Dapper Dan. Because I'm a Dapper Dan man.
He's bona fide.
Certified.
Bona fide.
Say the word. All right, I did a speech on that. Who
yes.
in the frack?
That milk is loud as hell.
No, why would you lead him that much? I literally squeezed A so it'd be a fast pass right as he breaks the fucking route.
Oh my god.
There's a point in that fucking slant route where he could just hit right here and he should throw here, but no, he throws down here. My receiver had no chance.
And you're playing me. So.
And that's the rant of the day. Sponsored by Stamazer.
I might cut that out and put it in the front of the
video. Oh my god.
Oh shit, I forgot I called a pass.
Tip.
I completely forgot I called
right.
that.
It's alright.
I thought for sure I was calling a run and I was fucked because I saw you bring in the house.
I was audibling to XA, which I think is fire. It's Fireman? Which is the bits your two middle linebacker, two linebackers? Yeah, your two middle linebackers. That's a new thing.
They're not.
I left an applesauce open.
Ooh.
My bad.
I do like the sauce of the apple. Oh my god, come back, you bitch!
Milk of the poppy?
Milk of the
poppy. Game of Thrones?
Yes. Hey, Herky. I saw him in real life. Except it was a basketball game. And my aunt was coaching.
You want to go to a Hawkeye game this
three.
Year?
See why not?
Like, I don't know when my surgeries are going to end up being, but I definitely want to get to Carver. It was an awesome time last time.
But,
went for the home NIT game against the last home game of Zach McCabe's career. No, Eric May's career. And he threw down one of the sickest dunks I've ever seen.
Oh, I took a basket.
Well, yeah, Carver Hawkeye.
I know. What was Carver Hawkeye and hit and oh, word, words are tough
There's
to
George
find.
George Washington Carver, but that's not him. Just no, Carver Hawkeye Arena. There's Carver. No other Carver Hawkeye Arena in America.
No, that was... Don't be fat!
Fuck you.
What? I'm gonna hit the quarterback no matter what. It's my end job.
I should. You were like splitting the crash or the contain. I didn't know what the call was. I froze. I'm sorry, Kirk Ferentz. Don't hate me.
He won't.
Don't hate me.
Yeah, so Florida State barely pulls it out of their ass.
Yeah. Thank God.
Barely.
Thank God Jameis Winston didn't play. I really wish they'd lost. Would have served him right.
I really wish he would have, like, they would have just benched him for two more games.
Yeah. With the full game, I think, was worth what he did.
But he has a long list he's yet to be punished for.
Yeah.
He stole 10 pounds of shrimp. Who the fuck?
It's crab legs.
Oh, crab legs, sorry. Seafood.
Big difference.
We'll just say fucking seafood. It's easier to get 10 pounds of shrimp out, I think, than crab legs. The crab legs are, what, a foot long? And...
Fuck you, damn receiver.
He's big. No, but,
that's my big old booger.
I gotta pick one, and it's really bugging me. And I was like, no, but, yeah, you just 10 pounds of it. Where do you fucking put it? Some deep-ass pockets? I pressed Y. What? Okay. Fake it, I dare ya.
Did he make it? Nope. Fuck you, kicker.
Short like his dick. We could have returned that.
Yeah, you could have.
I just...
Fail on your part.
Spitters
Jesus
or quitters.
Christ.
Superstar.
Are you who? That you say you are. God, I hope we get flagged for that. That'd be awesome.
I really do, just for saying...
If we get flagged for Jesus Christ Superstar, I'm going to be like, yes.
Internet for the win.
Success in life. Oh, damn it. What the fuck? What was that?
It's a shuffle pass.
What the hell was that? I didn't know you could do that. See, I've never seen that in NCAA before.
It's not a literal pass. No, because if you run enough to your right, your running back, because your pocket breaks up and he doesn't block anyone, he'll run with you. And then eventually, if you keep running, he'll go out for a run and just dump something.
I've never seen that mechanic in NCAA.
I've only pulled off like three times. Every time it's usually just, and he goes,
He goes,
He just lays down and pukes. And I'm like, what are you doing down there? Get up and play. No, so I've been watching Alien the whole series. The whole...
Alien?
Yeah.
Like the movie franchise?
Yeah, movie franchise. Really solid.
Which Alien?
Well, you have two. You have Alien.
There's Alien, Aliens.
There's Aliens. And I've got through Alien, Aliens. And I'm going to Alien 3. And what's after that one? There's one more after that one.
Resurrection, I think. That or it's, yeah.
There's Resurrection, and then I'm going to watch Prometheus.
You're not going to do Aliens versus Predator?
No, I'll do that. I'm going to do the whole genre run. It's actually pretty nice.
Dude, I would argue against it being good, but...
Well, I like the story. The... Everything else is kind of eh. Instead of eh. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Louder milk brings the loud milk.
And we tackle him... Jesus fuck, son.
That's his second pick of the day.
Yeah,
His milk is getting louder.
It's not shower. I passed into triple coverage.
Yeah, I know. Why did you do that?
Yeah, because I broke out of the pocket because it folded, and you had two guys coming in on me, so I was like...
Hit the throwaway button.
Is that left trigger?
I don't know. We'll look it up after this. We won't, but we say we won't.
Yeah. Some editing magic will happen here. Come on, Barry. Do it. Only Game Grumps people understand that.
Did he get it? He got it! Check out this majesticness.
Check out my, like, corner, just kind of just...
Go through his back.
Just go through him.
Cavante Martin Manley.
No physics. No physics. I don't like physics. I actually do like physics. I like gravity. What? There's nothing wrong with gravity. It brings everything to a center point.
Jake Rudock shaking the tackle.
Jake Rudock just, no! He just fucking,
I should have read the tackle a little better that time. Or the D end a little better.
He just kind of shudders and he's fucking, no!
He gives him
that's my free safety. I could have
said a really bad joke right there, but I won't.
Is it a darkness joke?
It was a Parkinson's joke.
I wonder where that one's going.
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Fair as I say.
RB?
Powell. I like the name.
The Damon of the Powell.
Cain Peel's coming back.
Hell yes.
Watch their YouTube bit. That song is fucking awesome. Yeah. I do love that.
I need to subscribe to them.
Yeah, me too. Why haven't I've yet...
Like, you should subscribe to this channel. Follow me and on Twitter. Like, check me out on Rooster Teeth.
And check out up-and-coming channel, BBG. Beer Babes and Gamings. There's a beer in her hand.
Beer
Babes and Gamings.
Is what you said.
Beer in her hand.
You said Gamings.
Girl in our heart. No. Girl in our phone. And... No, beer... Okay. Damn it. I have this whole bit.
Fucking this up.
All right. So it's Beer Babes and Gamings. There's a beer in her hand. There's a babe in her phone. And games in her heart. Beer Babes and Gamings. BBG.
Okay. Are you going to actually make that?
Yeah, I actually am. If it's not taken, goddamn you, YouTube.
Get outside.
You did. Just a little too far.
Yeah.
Just a little to the OB.
I got this. I shall win the day.
Tater salad. All right. So.
Did you just say tater salad? Oh, shit.
Oh! We brought that too was, many.
That happened.
He just got out.
I did not know I was running the ball. And I was like, oh, I got the ball run backwards. And then he does. And he's like, oh, I was going to run around you.
I ran a pinch so well. That pinch ran so well.
That I ran around it.
And he's like, nope. Where's it going to?
Oh, God. That was good.
It's all right. Purdue. We got a train. What do you got? Fucking hot.
Iowa has a train that they deliver people to the stadium with. We're more of a train town than Purdue.
Actually, I've never been to Purdue, so I really can't.
What you got, Purdue?
Have something.
Come on.
We're calling you out.
Hate on me.
You traitorous motherfuckers.
What? What does traitors have to do with anything?
Trainless.
Oh, you said traitors.
Not traitors, yes. They are trainless motherfuckers. I'd hate to be their mascot.
Oh, that's a defensive stat line.
Yeah. Trey Sopicos. We can't run.
2 sacks and 25 yards given up. That's pretty good.
That's some awesome fantasy points right there.
Yes.
Which, I went 1-1 this week.
I lost 49-52. In fantasy.
Who the...
My bench outscored both our teams combined. Rashad Jennings, Jeremy Maclin, both on my bench. I am a dumbass. Maclin and Jennings themselves outscored my team.
Ooh.
Yeah. Jay Cutler was my quarterback on the bench.
Julio Jones, what the fuck?
I know, I never draft any Ralphkins receivers. Matt Ryan is so inconsistent with who he throws to. I never draft any of them.
He beat my team.
I know.
28
he had a great year.
Fucking
a great week.
Points.
But, like, he's very inconsistent on when he scores.
God damn it!
Drew Ott!
Yeah, see? That's me right now. Except whiter.
And don't have a headset. And having a steel reserve in hand.
I'd take a headset and a steel reserve. I'd be a coach.
I don't think anybody would ever hire you.
Somebody would. Nah.
No. Maybe a beer league. Maybe.
I really hope a beer league would. Oh, there we go.
No first down.
Call timeout. Call timeout.
No. It's going to run. You got nothing to do. You know what? I'll be merciful.
Come on.
Out. 1 second.
Yes. I was running a play action.
All right, time to go to my.
All right, so double tap. Yeah, it was a read option.
A three deep quarter. A prevent.
Pervert.
A pervent.
You're pervent.
A pervert.
You're perverting.
Oh, did you see the new Bo Burnham video?
Mm-mm.
Oh my god, it's good. We're watching it after this.
Right.
Yeah. Really, that's the play you run with 1 second left in the half?
That's what I got, bro.
It's called repeat stuff.
Because you're going
repeat
to pervert.
Stuff, repeat stuff, repeat stuff, repeat stuff, repeat stuff. But Burnham, don't take this off the YouTubes.
So, I rewatched some songs in real life. I love it. Shot, shot. Ooh,
shot
I know this name.
And you're too late, darling. You can learn a bad name.
Who blocks a kicker?
But
look
I,
that one.
Weak. Weak sauce. Get that shit out of here. Even weaker sauce. That's like the weakest sauce you've given me.
So it's mild?
No, it's the mild's mild.
It's the mild's mild.
It's Panchero's mild.
Panchero.
Just wet, soupy, tasteless shit.
And they just blended a bunch of vegetables together that have no spice whatsoever. And, like, there you go. It's mild.
Bad. It's pretty bad.
Yeah, the one time we did go there, I love Pancheros, but the rice, a little undercooked.
Yeah.
Just once.
I make better
burritos. Six times.
Like, if you give me that kind of tortilla, I make a better burrito.
I don't know. Ground beef would be an amazing option, but
exactly, ground beef.
Mind fucking blown, but hey, we're not gonna do
like,
ground beef.
If you could merge taco chairs with pancheros, you would have like a match made in goddamn heaven.
I'd have a third chin.
Basically, the tortillas and the mixing capability of pancheros with the ingredients of taco chairs and the price, boom.
Oh, you'd own Mexican or the Mexican
in this area. Yeah, you would get all the business.
I was gonna say you own a Mexican restaurant.
And you technically would.
Yeah, I'm not lying. What is what I'm saying? Herpder. Alright, Russell. Russell be darker.
I should put CJ Beathard in the fourth quarter and see what kind of difference it makes. Because he did play awesome in Pitt.
He did.
And he is going to see time
this
week.
No one saw me jump off sides.
Oh.
Ah. My guy's like, yeah, I got a tackle. Too bad he's upfield now. Yeah, there's one time our actual high school football team, someone tackled, this is varsity, someone tackled our own player. I'm gonna name drop. It's Kyle Pauls, Jacob Feener. Kyle Pauls tackled Jacob Feener. Wide open green. Kyle Pauls is being a blocker, like a good tight end. Jacob Feener's being running back, so. And yeah, Kyle Pauls slowed down. Jacob Feener ran into him and just. Tackle, Kyle Pauls! Offense!
Well, he doesn't get credit for the tackle.
Nah, he did.
No, that's actually impossible.
The announcer called it over. But he did get statted it. He did get statted, but over the loud bike.
That's Leroy Hoffman being a dick.
That's Leroy Hoffman being awesome! He's the best auctioneer I know!
I know, like, being a dick can sometimes be awesome.
Oh, God. It's true. Sometimes being a dick is good, sometimes being a dick is bad.
This was not one of those bad times. It was one of those times.
Yeah, we were winning, but it didn't matter. But
that was an awesome waveform. I like it. I love playing with the waveforms.
Whoa!
Wow! 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 Oh, Hamilton, you could not be more wide open.
That was right between the zone.
I split that zone like
yourself.
It's my job.
And penetrated deeply.
Third quarter, 2:22. All righty then.
All righty. Love Ace Ventura. There's a hole on my armpit. On my shirt.
What the fuck?
We're just going to shake hands.
I'm gonna hump all of you.
And that's the day Wiseman impregnated 5 dudes on a football field.
It was quite... the sight.
It was quite graphical, not gonna lie.
Yeah. It was also a medical miracle.
Yes.
Could maybe save the human race someday.
Could. Dudes could breed dudes. I'm not down for it, but it'd save people. Take the female element out.
Oh, why didn't you go to the end zone, Manly? You had him beat! Oh my god, look at how hard that safety bites!
Look how hard that safety derp.
Oh my
derp.
God, in real life, you don't continue the route.
Just kidding.
Because he cut in front of you. You just keep going. The quarterback will see you.
I user.
Oh my god. That was so good.
That's okay if you like cut those play in place. If you like getting touchdowns out of nowhere, it's okay.
Well, yeah, I do have to like getting touchdowns. It is kind of the point of football.
Help out Purdue! Or win by getting only safeties.
Wiseman.
For Heisman.
Just this pretty typical Wiseman day there.
Yeah, nothing too special. Just gonna run the ball.
He's one of only the, six Hawkeyes to ever have 20 touchdowns rushing.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He's a Hawkeye great, that's for sure.
Yeah, can't lie about that, yeah.
And he's still got most of a season to go.
I knew. And then we have all these fucking just... And also, we just want to go deep with it.
Oh, damn you. I still got positive yards. You hit me in the backfield. What up? I still got 3 yards.
Two dudes on you.
I know. He's Wiseman.
He's just, I'm a fullback at
running. He's like,
back.
I want that motherfucking Heisman. Get on my level.
Yeah, and then they gave a Heisman to a dick.
Fuck you, Winston. You know,
calling you out.
Fuck you, buddy. You're a terrible human being. Get your shit straight.
Oh,
damn. And he was like, oh, my balls.
And I'm on my back. Oh, my God. 64?
I put the team on my back. You can't stop me. Darren Sharper.
I do.
Fuck you, Gumby. God damn, was that video good.
I can't put sentences together.
God, that video is good. Right when he breaks Darren Sharper's ankle, you're like, yes.
Check yes or no.
Check yes or no. Fuck you, Wiseman.
Haven't heard the song for a while.
I think this is how love goes. Check yes or no.
I'm just going to do that for pickup songs now.
Yes.
Or pickup lines.
I'm going to send that message across all of Rooster Teeth.
Check yes.
Trying to find the one.
What's it?
Oh, God, I'd get sued so hard.
Sued for what? Matchmaker would be getting upset at you or something?
Well, the fucking doozy.
That's doozy. Double?
Talk about my dogs for life.
Is that Dose?
Homies.
Dose? Touchdowns?
Not for him, no.
Okay.
Talking about my homies. Homies. That's some ICP action for you. Insane Clown Posse. That came out when
he
I was in middle school.
He just went crazy.
In the middle school, man.
He just went hatchet nuts on us. We don't know what the fuck's going on.
Oh,
here.
Fuck! I won't do it. The offense Ought. Fucked up. They stayed on the field. Coach said, don't do it. And they told him to F off anyway. All
fuck
right,
you,
I do
coach.
Need to make a change at quarterback. Depth shot. Quarterback, CJ Beathard. He is not that much worse. Especially when he could win the job tomorrow. Or Thursday. Fuck Saturday. Whatever. Whenever we don't record this.
Whenever this appears.
Yeah, Beathard, get pumped. You didn't score that touchdown, but get pumped.
Yo, he's so excited. He's so excited. Doozy's like, I'll get some more water. Add my Gatorade jug.
The corn bath.
Fuck it. Oh, I was going to return it, but we'll just...
It was a cold day in Iowa today.
It's always cold.
Hawkeyes wanted that bus for the Purdue Boilermaker game.
Too bad we're not in Iowa City. We're kind of relocated in Purdue's.
Well, yeah, we're planning on Purdue. I was trying to make a newscaster voice.
Fuck newscasters.
Like 1920s style.
No,
see,
hey,
you know what I'm saying,
hey. I feel like I should have a Tommy gun in my hand. Hey, you're doing...
You're talking like an auctioneer. You're talking like an auctioneer,
hey,
see?
It's the only way. Oh,
you ain't getting that.
Fuck yeah, I am. And you hit my quarterback, too.
I did, I knew.
Why'd you fucking shuck it?
Because he's...
Shuck
he's
it, Drew Ott.
He's Drew Ott, see? And he's gonna go get that quarterback.
No. I'm a quarterback here.
Oh yeah, Nuclear Strike. I'm so playing on the PlayStation. That game. Hard fucking core.
Oh, okay.
I could not figure it out as a kid. I never got past the first level. Can't wait to beat it now that I'm actually old enough to play video games.
There's a game on Super Nintendo. I can't even beat it now.
What game?
It's like some toy thing, and there's like no instructions. You go out and you get killed, and you can put down shit, and you can shoot balloons. and you have an elephant.
You can shoot balloons.
And you have an elephant, and you can squeeze him, and he shoots a peanut out of his nose.
Did he get the sack? No, nope. He got the rush.
The goose egg rush.
And you yellow.
And I pee yellow. I need more water.
He's dehydrated. That's what he's saying.
He needs quality H2O.
Now that's some quality H2O. What the hell was that?
That was really good to be running back.
Oh, that's a great line. 6 for 3. 6 for 11. 3 picks.
We like the 30.
A third of his passes that were completed have gone for the other team.
That's what you're supposed to do, right?
I don't think so.
I get to find out. What? He broke in too far.
Mike Sky.
I am Lucifer. You were just why?
I could have. I could have, baby, you know what I'm saying? Fuck yourself, bro.
And it's Martin Manley. We're gonna put in their D, sir.
Nice punt. What'd they go at? The one? Yeah, it's the one.
Pretty cunt. I was trying to think of something that rhymed
with punt. What did you say?
I was trying to think of something that rhymed with punt.
Did you?
I dropped a cunt.
We went there. I'm cool with it. I'm not gonna bleep it. It's the internet.
Bleep bleep.
Oh shit.
Safety, nom nom nom.
Fuck you, Rudok.
I'd fuck me.
That's Bethard. Right, I'm pulling it. You had a shot, Bethard, you threw a pick. Rudok wouldn't have done it.
Rudok would have got sacked. He's bigger.
Oh, he didn't go in. Fuck you.
Fuck this game.
Now he's in. You're not going to get a finish. I'm sorry, Bethard.
And now bench him.
He's done. He's never playing again. Unless he starts starting for the actual Hawkeyes every week. I'm not going to play him. He burned a shot.
He did.
Receiver had a step and he underthrew it. Fuck you.
I fuck me.
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to the camera in my sensual voice. Oh, King! Pick it off, dude!
Use a catch. It's alright. It's alright.
You still haven't passed 100.
Oh, God. Oh, God. I almost went for it.
I felt it in your pants.
That tater salad. Is that weird? Guys and girls dance. When a girl dances, like water. It looks like water. They just move around.
It's fluid.
When a guy dances, it's like, touch my damn cock. Yeah, let's just fucking... Yeah, and we dance with our hands mostly, and then we try to grind against them. Like, what do we... What's our purpose?
Stick our dick in something.
See? We're a plug-in. No, we're a utensil. We're the plug.
They're the socket.
They can be used for so many things. We're one tool. All right, Griggs.
Want to win, just so you know.
Yeah, I wanted my kicker to get a tackle.
I know you did.
It's what I do. I support kickers. Was a kicker. Oh, I wanted the quarterback so bad.
I know, you brought a massive blitz.
I brought, everyone was blitzing on either play section ahead. Whoa, what?
What in the butt?
Ho-ho. Uh-huh. Don't stick it there. That is my no-no square.
Keep running the route!
Or just underthrow it. We could do that,
he
too.
He just stopped. Nobody covered him.
Except for that one guy that batted the ball. We're just...
If he'd have kept going, he was wide open by 10 yards. He just
Welcome
stopped.
To my life as Purdue. We're just gonna fucking keep throwing where he should be, but I don't want it to where
I'm getting my 100 yards as Weissman.
That is a scary ass face. Put him away.
He's got a really large head.
His eyes are just like so bad.
Pick a play. Come on. Come on. Come on, son. Come on.
Touch your son.
Touch yourself.
Pedophilia here.
Oh, hey, hey. Oh, Hamilton did not spin. He could not spin.
He's a tight end, isn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He is no wide receiver.
He's mostly there to block. Get a button hook on that block.
Yes, another 10 yards.
Four men, 4 yards.
I need, what, 7 yards-ish to get that 100?
We don't know.
I'm going to have to call a timeout in case he goes out this play.
Put his ass back in!
My coach, to stop fucking with me, conditioning guy.
Oh, free safety.
Just nailed him. Pretty good.
Yeah.
Show me that stat line. Show me that fucking stat line.
Calm down, bro. Calm the fuck down.
I'm calling the fucking line.
Calm down, bro.
See, he's back in.
Yeah. Good one. All right, Russell.
Yeah, dive through the line.
Wow. Wasn't even. This is kind of like.
He got the 100.
What's in my fucking pocket? Oh, batteries. Or something zero in my pocket. I can't figure out. Or cylinder formed.
All right, let's get this game done.
Clears up. Oh, first downs. Damn. I wonder who's the most.
Yeah, I wonder who.
We don't know.
Do you see him hesitate there?
He stutter stepped. He was trying to burn the coverage that was clearly on
him. That was already 5 yards fucking
that
behind him.
That was somewhere else.
Damon Powell, I'm sorry. With the NCAA game, you suck.
Because
I lofted that beautifully for a touchdown. And you're just like, now I'm going to go catch.
Well, he had to stop and tie his shoe and then try to find coverage.
He still got a yard out of that.
It's just Wiseman.
Do you call a timeout?
I just couldn't feel like burning it. Did you really go for the Verks? That was a really long, awkward...
I know, we're just like...
Click, 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 click.
If they're watching the camera, they're just going to be staring at you and slowly pushing a button. Got it.
Steve...
One guy, two receivers. What are you going to do?
We literally had...
One guy.
We had two guys on him.
There was one safety back there. The corner was playing the under route, but he was already past him.
It was... I don't understand that. I'll make fun of my zone block, but that's... Oh, my God. So, I'm tired of zone play. It burned me a couple times.
I was literally going to have all my guys dive.
No! And we're diving! I don't know what to do. Say Jude. Alright. Dude, look at my center. Look how skinny he is compared to everyone else.
Yeah.
He is like a buck 50.
Oh, fuck you, Ott.
Yeah, 3D XTD no scope!
Calling that timeout. You gotta get that touchdown.
Alright. Pat stats, bro.
All right. Slowly getting better stat line. Those three picks kind of say...
What we need.
No.
Keep my quarterback in. I'm a true blue. Get OB.
Blue's good.
And
blue,
we ran back, bro. Too. It's Blue's Clues. Yeah, the reason I'm talking about Blue's Clues a lot because I had my niece over, so it was like... Just don't wake up a Saturday morning and eat kids' cereal and watch Blue's Clues in the morning, just to make this clear.
How old is she now?
She will be 2 years here, and we have to RSVP to her birthday party.
As
a two-year-old!
Your own family has to RSVP.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Seriously? What the hell, Maggie?
Negative 15 for
this decision is like Joey playing as Purdue. What the hell?
I my blocking wasn't there, so I was like panicking. I pressed X and he was open through the left right side, and I was like, all right, so we're not doing that. So we're not running that no more.
I'd have ran a stick and nod, just saying.
I had to just fucking just should have stiff ironed him. That's what we should have done.
Big boy Carl Davis getting that sack.
Oh, fuck that shit. What the fuck?
In case you didn't notice, I dropped him into pass coverage.
No, he was wide D-fuck open, and we're just going to throw it to the...
Yeah. You can go for it. Might as well.
What's lost?
What is love?
Baby, don't hurt.
Don't hurt me.
No more.
No more. Got him!
Damn it, why do you... Just... Ugh!
Look at that backside blitz. Splits the blocker.
I was literally going to run the clock out, but we're just... Yeah, that's... It's not happening with this offensive line. Yeah, little fucking tackle. Trip you up. You know what? You know what? I got nothing.
He's white.
I was just going to put the punter in for the quarterback.
That would be awesome.
But you know what? Fuck him.
Good.
It's okay.
I'd called the wrong play. I need to switch to something else. Because we're going to go this. Special teams. QB Neal. Right. Victory formation.
The V formation. Flying the Virgin V formation.
See, the Mighty Ducks had a 20-year reunion, and then they did the Flying V.
Did they really?
Yeah. It was pretty sweet.
Get the fuck out of here.
And my Rooster Teeth post was quack. Quack.
What the quack?
Quack. 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 Quack.
Did you type that out?
Yes. I spaced it all out, and it got smaller
ellipsis,
and smaller.
Ellipsis, ellipsis. Quack. Ellipsis, ellipsis.
Yes. Not that I need to get us guys in the field, but I will.
I was trying to play that.
Yep.
That does not look like Kurt Parents.
Not at all. Not at all.
Looks like maybe younger.
Just because
version?
I want to rub it in.
I don't know what's going on.
I'm probably going to miss it. That'd be awesome. Nope. Oh my god, he did! He's
so
bad.
Do you see it, Hook? Watch this.
He's so bad at kicking.
And let's go to the left.
This is actually as good as real life because he's so bad. I mean, we've gone down on like 5 fourths down this year. We're 6 for 8 on fourth down because our kicker sucks.
Clemson's kicker.
Had it in the bag.
Yeah. He GG'd the game. But not here.
Oh, man.
He missed one within the 30. Oh, yeah. And then...
Iowa improves to 4-1 on the season. Loss in real life coming to Pitt. The loss in the game coming... No, loss in real life to Iowa State. The loss in the game to Pitt at the hands of moi. Just so you know I'm that good. And then... So, yeah, our virtual and physical... Our virtual and physical... I can't talk. Virtual and physical worlds now line up. I improve to 3-2. Joey falls to 2-3. Tune in next week. Who do we play?
Is it a bye week?
No, we don't have bye weeks. I don't fucking
know.
We
don't have bye weeks.
I don't know. Right. Tune in next week, next Thursday, which will be...
Next Thursday?
Holy shit, will that be October already?
Yeah. I'll possibly be in your basement.
That'd be October 1st next fucking Thursday. He could be moving in.
We could do a room tour. Oh, yeah. I think I just bought a flower-covered look-alike, a camo-looking couch and a leather Lazy Boy chair.
Yes. It's happening. Peace.